Well, Uganda is, it's a great venture for somebody like Tullow, because what you have is you have a country that's right in the heart of Africa. The oil and gas was found in a location which was pristine. It's a lovely lake between Uganda and Congo. And it'll be an area that'll be very difficult to develop because it's so far away from the local market. So to set up a project where you're producing oil for the local market, where you're building pipelines all the way to the Indian Ocean, where you're developing infrastructure, where you're developing social projects, where you're developing local industry, it's fascinating because it'll be all from scratch.
We've got two really good new partners joining us in Uganda. What we're doing with those new partners is bringing in the relevant skills and expertise to operate this very difficult oil basin, some 1,200 kilometres from the east coast of Africa, bringing oil and prosperity to everyone in the country.
We've steadily been drilling out the prospect inventory in Uganda to the point where we exceeded the commercial threshold for the basin last year, and at which point we decided to dilute, a strategic dilution to bring in new partners to take us into the next phase. And we look forward to an accelerated programme of exploration, appraisal and development, and to targeting very material volumes of production in the coming years.
We've gone maybe from 300 or 400 million barrels of oil discovered back in middle of 2008 now to 800 million barrels discovered, and a further potential of 1.5 billion barrels. So overall what we've done, and particularly over the last few months, is really change from a Tullow perspective that investment proposition in Uganda. It was always going to be good, now it's going to be very, very good.